configuration. Okay, for the first type is you must have the application. The application name is EP Workstation. You can install this application in the Chrome. Okay, after this, you choose the EP Conf VM2. The problem is on the configuration. like can add the IP for the first step is you just move to the on inside the ethernet interface.
What the function of global configuration?
Oh, in this mode, global configuration is can be useful from you if you want to configuration the router.
Oh.
You can add the IP, change the IP, change the router name, or you can add the routing protocol like TKJ and etc. And maybe just like that.
So what are the different with
privilege
model?
The different thing the privilege model and global model is in the privilege is the feature is not a lot more than the global configuration. So if you want to configuration some feature, it is better you can use the global configuration more than privilege model. Okay.
Enough.
Anyone?
No.
Okay, maybe that's all from me today. I'm sorry if I have some mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.